Whoa. Well, that's a pain in the butt. I lost everything.
To be a Ghostbuster. It's to stand with a common goal. And that common goal is inspiration. It's hope. It's something to give others that they look forward to every day. It's more than turning weight and getting scared out of your weight. You see, some things in life might be a paycheck to others. Because at the end of the day, it's when you set the example. It's when you be the example. It's about being an internet. It's about being an inspiration. Now, I don't know about you. To be a Ghostbuster, it's more than just believing in you.
Believing in more!
It's a calling. Calling is something that I strive for every day.
Aesthetic.
So, ask. Not only will I shed the light, not only will I be
beacon.
Your beacon. How about you don't
uniform? One of my favorites, man.
Let's best go together. It's about being more to those who need you. To be a Ghostbuster is a calling.
It's a calling, always, man. Always.
To be a Ghostbuster. It's to stand with a common goal. And that common goal is inspiration. It's hope. It's something to give others that they look forward to every day. It's more than turning weight and getting scared out of your weight. You see, some things in life might be a paycheck to others. Because at the end of the day, it's when you set the example. It's when you be the example. It's about being an internet. It's about being an inspiration. Now, I don't know about you. To be a Ghostbuster, it's more than just believing in you.
It's a calling. And that calling is something that I strive for every day. So, the question I have to ask, not only will I shed the light, not only will I be your beacon, how about you don a uniform? Let's bust those together.
It's about being more to those who need you. To be a Ghostbuster is a calling. To be a Ghostbuster.
It's to stand with a common goal. Alrighty. I think I am ready to go there, mates. I am! Woo! Not quite. The mic don't work. That's why. For some strange reason, it wants to pick that one over the other one. Let's refresh.
Ghosts.
Boom. Just like that. How's everybody doing this fine morning? Hello, hello, hello! Ghostbuster is live and in the house and on duty. If anyone actually has legitimate paranormal experiences, claims, you know, talking to dead people at night, I'd love to hear it. Alright. Who do we got? What do we got? Oh, you're downstairs in the cafe. Now you're a dredgy.
Over here.
Alright, head sterile this way.
Whoa, look over here!
Where you see him?
Well, they're not coming back.
Okay, he's upstairs, probably in the laser tag area, top of the arcade.
Spotted this way.
Welcome to the party, pal.
There we go. Come on. Yeah.
How was I supposed to know there was
bye-bye, bye, Dad.
Now tackle those remaining rifts so he can't come back.
This looks important.
Come look at this.
You can't be moved. What do you mean you can't be moved? You wish you could play, but you can't be moved. What do you mean, you gone?
Playing the trap! Annoying little twerps.
Things feel a little...
I should have stayed with the girl. Whoa, look over here! Trap's going out!
Nice call!
I see it! There's broken! Need to focus up!
Unless something goes wrong.
That would be the laser tag area, I think.
Fine! Come look at this!
Here.
He's in here with me. Bowling alley.
Sweet. Coming.
Weird. I thought that was
weird. Yeah, I'm going the long way around. I'm nowhere near the front way. Okay. Okay.
They're throwing the trap! If everyone runs away, who are we protecting?
I can see your
spotted. This way.
Add my team to the tether. Get ready!
I'm coming!
Nice throw for the trap. Appreciate that. That's the one thing that frustrates me is when you got a lot of people who are new players, they just throw into their trap. I don't care if it goes into a trap. I just want to catch the ghost.
Yeah. The biggest trick is making sure two people throw out a trap and one person at least stuns it with the PKE meter.
And it
makes a big difference from them breaking tethers.
Yep. The best, by the way, if you guys want the best out of your traps, get the large battery. That's the best one you can get.
That's what I'm using. I started working on trying to unlock the ion battery, but I looked it up, and apparently it turns your trap into kind of junk.
It does. It does. Your large battery is your best. Actually, I have been saying for the longest time that I should be putting a video together and the best setup. I did do a video. So if you want to check me up on YouTube, TikTok, literally Silent Spanky, I think I'll be doing that later today. I did do a video on the best setup for your thrower, for your pack, for your trap, and for your PKE. And this lasts a pretty good decent while. And the pulse speed's at 160, so I mean you can get pretty good traps. Oh, he's up here.
Spooky little guy over there.
Yeah, likewise, you can check out my YouTube once I can get it in here. I do a lot of 90s DOS games.
Nice! What's your favorite 90s DOS game?
It's Ninja with
Virtuos and Zero Space in the middle.
Rift sealed.
What is it again?
Mobile, all kinds of games.
All in all, a solid day's work.
I just got this
work.
Game a day and a half ago.
Well, you know what the funny thing is? I just learned that Titus Games made a FPS RoboCop game the other day, and I'm like, that looks janky as heck.
Oh, it's a bit rough. They're still updating it. It's fun, though.
I played the Rogue City pretty much almost right to the end, except for the old man boss. But no, this one's like a 2000s Titus Games, the same Titus Games who made the Superman N64 game.
Oh, you know, yeah, Super.
That one was horrible. Horrible beyond belief. Well, I'll tell you what, one day, one over the Christmas break, if you do get it out of the storage unit, Egon, send me a DM and I'll be happy to get a couple games in with you at some point. Because I'm trying to get a good squad together of busters. So if anybody who does play this game or picks it up, feel free to approach me. Send me a DM. I'll be welcoming. I can teach you a couple things or two about how to catch ghosts. I'm playing with novice players, obviously, so I mean, I could wreck them, but I'm not.
All right.
So what
is... Yeah, no, I just got past the part where your partner gets shot in the game, and just trying to adjust it. Even though you gotta dumb everything down to make it work good,
your assignment begins
okay,
now.
There's a couple of people out there saying that you have to be careful as to what skill sets you pick.
Help is on the way!
Because you don't want to...
As far as RoboCop or this game?
RoboCop. This game, it's pretty straightforward. You point your Neutrino one and shoot. Pretty much.
It's not moving. Blast it!
Oh, he's upstairs.
Go forward there.
Upstairs.
Oh, that's gonna hurt later. Think about this.
That thing was strange.
Let me know if you.
Trap is coming.
Got eyes on.
Oh, I thought I had tether.
It wasn't in there.
Never mind.
Don't worry about it. We'll have this wrapped up in no time.
Here it is.
Here we go, big boy. Oh, right, saved by your minions. Never mind.
If it weren't for me,
I'd be captain. Right. You've got rips to take out if we're going to bust this thing.
Yeah. So I apologize. What is your YouTube channel again?
Ninja Wookie. So uppercase to baby. It's just like my name, except for there's a space.
Okay. Yeah. I.
They're panicking!
I love 90s DOS games, man. That's like one of my favorite things growing up.
Yeah, I've got a full playthrough of Phantasmagoria 2, Puzzle of Flesh, Phasmophobia in VR.
Nice.
A whole lot of stuff.
Oh man, is my game gonna crash? I think my game just crashed. Man, when you have like a conversation with people, it just goes, like, what the heck? What the heck? That is annoying. Ninja Wookie, that's not hard to figure out.
Welcome to the party, pal!
Thank you. I think. Whatever that's supposed to mean. Thank you. I thought I looked like Ghost Turd, but yeah, that'll work too, I guess. Whoever that is. Eventually, I do want to get back to playing Phasmophobia. Wookie Ninja, Ninja Wookie. There's so many Ninja Wookies. Yeah, no, not that one. Anyway. Don't die on me now. Yeah, we got a Kid Ninja Wookiee. Anyway. Oh, okay, that guy's playing Star Wars The Old Republic. Cool. Thank you for the compliment, I guess, on that, by me, who I'm looking as. Oh, it's been delivered. Sweet, I got a bag of plastic, box of plastic bags at the front door. Because that's the thing in Canada, is they ban plastics, right? So, the one thing is when we went shopping, we have to get renewable bags or paper bags. And that's a pain in the butt when you're doing that, believe me. Because we use plastic bags for, well, a lot of things. Especially the Atlantic Canadians. They use it for their feet, their hair, you name it, man. I mean, I'm sure some people in other parts of the world also, as well, use plastic bags for things, too. You use it for storing things, putting wet clothes in, putting dirty clothes in. I mean, 44, 20-something, you can get 400 plastic bags. I mean, I have plastic straws yet, and my kids prefer the metal ones because they're reusable, right? But me, well, I reuse, reduce, recycle. That's the Canadian way of saying it, because that's something that gets ingrained in your head for eons. Ninja Wookiee. He's one heck of a good guy, man. I wish I was still in that game with him. Oh.
Don't worry about me.
Nasty. Bad ghost. Bad.
Don't spot it. This is official scary.
Stop. Where am I?
Focus the stream.
On it. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on.
That's heat. No.
Here we go.
Don't hold it much longer.
Nice work, but don't forget about the
rift. Come on, Civvy. He was close by. That has to be downstairs in the courtyard.
I'll take that.
Nope.
Come and see this.
This way, guys. This way. Somewhere in visitor isolation. Yeah, he's that way. I'll go the other way.
Deploying the trap.
Did that feel too easy for anyone else?
Trap on trap. Ha!
That's
good job,
right.
Katie.
How do you like that?
Fishnets as a Ghostbuster.
Welcome to the pub!
Interesting. Interesting. Diamond. Well, diamonds are a guy's best friend. That's for sure. No, that was a good toss. Good trap. Good trap. Oh, that's not the best save. Not the best save. I was slimed at 0 seconds. At the bottom of a landing on a stairwell, I threw my trap up, got the ghost. That's a save. That is a save. It's when you get slime, throw your trap, catch the ghost in that trap. That's a save. Believe me, especially when they have a pull strength of 160 for the meal on traps. Yeah, couple people rocking the RGB look.
Remember, you're a Ghostbuster now. Give
them
hell.
I'm a Ghostbuster. Let's go do it.
Alrighty. Oh, darn it.
Whoa, look over here! Oh, there's a rift here! Need a minute to cool down! Almost cooked my proton pack! Stunned it!
Alright, run to the cafe next.
Only 2 minutes left. You got this.
Come and see this!
Yeah, because, our buddy over there is gonna need help. Because chances are it's moved the rift. So get your PKZ out. PKE's out. Oh, never mind, still has it. Alright, pretty close
Come
to this
look
area.
At this.
Oh, I see it. It's right there. Blast it.
I
Here
found
comes
him!
The trap.
Overheating. Need to cool my pack.
Another minion down.
Alright, there you go, Bucket Boy.
Get ready!
Destroy that.
Now, focus on the rift. There are still more to destroy and permanently end this.
Pump the brakes. We'll handle it from you.
Roll your roll there.
Alright.
Being enraged is my first.
Anything wrong with my pack?
See that?
Finally, someone who knows how to play a ghost type right.
Here we go.
Going back to get more.
What was that?
Yeah! Cafe, I'm picking up a reading.
Whoa, look over here!
Alright, search the cafe area for the thing. I'm gonna search the office area. Yeah, it has to be the cafe area. Catching Zippy there is quite easy. We just have to stick together and coordinate our fields.
Get it together!
Get your trap ready.
Come and see this!
Alright, you're mine now, blue boy.
Come look at this!
Judging by the numbers, that place is at least 50% haunted.
Come and see this!
You ducked around and, battled Zippit. To the left of you,
Whoa, look over here!
Alright, I see him. I'm on him.
There's no more time to screw around. Bust that ghost!
He's an Egyptian.
Come look at this.
And.
Trapped up!
Cafe. He's gonna be doing the long game, man. Just running. Running like the coward that he is. Doesn't even want to come and say hi. Now he's back in Dino Exhibit.
Welcome to the...
Oh, thank you very much!
Ghost Endurance is well no match now. For the living.
Thank you very much for the follow there, Mooey. Mooey Looney. Appreciate it. Yeah. I think I'm gonna need to teach this ghost a lesson if he's gonna be a Ghostbuster. Oh, never mind, Ninja Wookiee actually subscribed to me. Beautiful. Alright. Someone that would be fun to hang out and chit chat with. Hey, my followers on YouTube has grown. Same name, basically. If you're looking me on my other socials, it's in my link tree. And it goes to all of my socials, which I am fairly active on for the most part. I post more on this than anything, but I am active on my other ones. Because they say if you want to expand, you should be going on multiple ones. There are other services out there that you can utilize. Some for affiliate links, others for posting and scheduling.
Oh, what horrors await?
Many horrors await.
What the? Is someone there?
Are at your disposal.
That's the best, worst thing they can do, honestly.
Here we go! Nice boy!
Time to get wrecked, Ghostbusters!
Ah!
Quit buffing around and get to haunted.
Those things are like the termites of the spectral world.
It's dancing with my back!
I'm about to remove the heat! Extend it! Gotta cool down!
I'm feeling pretty scared right now.
I'm deploying the trap!
See, this is the one Here thing you can do away. About that. Oh, crap.
Go! Go! Focus the streams! It's loose!
See, while you guys were distracted, I was distracting you, because my drudges are the ones doing the damage and haunting. See, I don't need to lose rifts.
Found him!
Destroying the trap! Game's over! Maybe we'll see each other again in the afterlife.
I wasn't putting the effort in, but nice. Hey, thank you, Ninja. Appreciate it, buddy. Sorry my game decided to die on me there. Yeah, I sub back to you too. Sub back to you too. What is my levels at? Yeah, right. Doesn't show here. Because I'm a ghost.
Welcome to the party, pal!
It doesn't. Hey, Austin, how you doing, my friend? Sorry to hear about your live. What happened with that, by the way? Hey, thank you for the fire, buddy. Appreciate it. Don't go out, wow. Well, this ought to be fun.
Your assignment begins now.
Hello, angels. Blah.
So glad you're here. Ow!
Well, got a whole bunch up here, guys. One more lets loose. I think that's all
Does
of them.
Does this have any value?
Yeah, check the other side. I'll check the office. Ow. Reading zero.
Any stuff going on?
Checking downstairs. Never mind, you're ahead of me. Yeah, you gotta be careful what you say in live. That's for sure. You gotta be an ambassador.
See your prayers, Riff! You're a goner!
Riff down! Keep up the good work!
It's gonna be fine.
Whoa, right. Deliberation is another area I'm gonna go to. So basically here.
Hold on to this.
Yep.
Check this out.
Usually one or two around this area.
Pack's cooking! I need to cool off!
I really need to modify my proton pack to having a high threshold of heat resistance to 140. I think I need to do a melee.
I was getting a bit hot for my liking.
Only one rift left.
Alright, so the next one's gonna have to be upstairs. Somewhere. Or it could be by the front lobby gear cart. Sometimes they hide that in that area.
Thanks very much.
Over there.
We've got risks to take out if we're going to bust this thing.
He's going back to the courtroom.
Paranormal activity spotted.
Come on, Becca boy. Come on. There we go.
Proton's overheat. Gotta break this off.
Oh, saved by the battery.
Hurry,
trap out. Get him in there.
The proton pack's about to overheat. Pausing to avoid combustion.
We saw. I really wish you could retract that stream. Get back to the firehouse, see what I can do, because I leveled my proton pack. So every little bit you do that, I would suggest going back to the firehouse just to upgrade it incrementally. Well, you do have to be careful with what you say when you go live. That is for sure. That goes without saying. People try to trip you up. People are just, you know, 3 million plus one arse hat and what have you. And no, not good. Not good for me. Basically, what I need is... this heat sink. So I have to get it to 32. And let's do this guy. Why not? Alright, go busting with my family, man. My daughter, my son, and my wife. Let's do it. Let's kick it up old school. Oh, and I'm going to be sending out a blooper reel later on today around 3 o'clock Eastern. It's just a whole bunch of videos I found that I've put together for Ghostbusters 84. And yes,
show
my entire
how
family
we do
wears
things
glasses.
Downtown.
And these guys do not pull punches. Let's go after the ghost. your set right now, it might be a little difficult for me to get the ghost. Trick, are we?
Hey, hey, slow down.
Well, you'll still be around doing things, so, right? Haunt's only at 24% and they're getting the dredges pretty good left and right, so I'm not that worried about it getting diminished. It's just finding the rifts. Hey, blue boat. Go into the light. Go into the light, my brother. Never mind. Yeah, that's pretty funny. Not gonna lie. I think I'm following a drudge. Oh no, I'm following it. Went to the front lobby area, dumb butts.
You're lucky.
Slow your roll there, partner.
Sorry.
It's an Egyptian.
Jeez, what's your hurry?
Hey, watch out.
Nice job there, baby girl.
Your head down, cover your ears.
Got the ghost. Now tackle those
so
remaining rifts if
close.
You can't come back.
Do you mean a ghost?
Yeah, I'm not that worried about them. They're a good team. Dino Exhibit's gonna be the last one, I think. Leave it the chance, they'll capture the goober. Sometimes artifact likes hiding in the grass or high spot. Oh, I found the goober butt. on their nose that I'm a real life Ghostbuster? Well, my kid has a fear of the dark, and I tell him all the time, what do you think I am? I'm not afraid of the dark. I'll go frickin' anywhere you need me to. Alright, go away, it's a go. Go, Angel, go. And besides which, I have enough of vernacular to, ascertain paranormal events and distinguish them enough to... Go, I'm a Ghostbuster, baby. Because, yeah. I can sense spirits, I can sense, you know, ghosts and what have you.
Pump the brakes, pal. We'll handle it from here.
Whether or not I successfully trapped and detained or deterred one is a different story. But if you use a consecrated object, such as a wedding band, long hair, put it in a cup, you can actually talk to a ghost and ask questions. With a yes or no vernacular to it. But the wedding band has to be consecrated for it to work correctly.
Welcome to the party, pal!
Security. Thank you very much for joining in the follows. Oh. There's my team. You sure you want to get in that? Reinforce, my boys and girls, reinforce.
Hey, slow down.
Oh, knock back, man.
Watch out. That place is getting more haunted by the minute.
Upstairs. Come on, Bluto. That was easy. I thought that was going to be more of a challenge, honestly, for a hard class ghost or epic or whatever you call it. I was expecting rifts to be open, sabotaging. Oh, well, I'll take the XP. I will take the XP, that's for sure. Okay, yeah, so I basically got to level it up like crazy. Especially my particle and my proton. And I think I'm going to change the skins around a bit on them. Do the 2016 PKE. I don't know why it's appealing, but it is. And I'm actually thinking on making a 2016 PKE. Because I have, oh, there's a whole bunch of Ghostbusters. Roy has it. I'm pretty sure Firefighting has it. I guarantee Taylor has it. Can I? Energy optimizer. Heat resistance goes up. Yes, please. Venting. Heat and cooling. That is what I want. On that one, I want the lightweight module. And on this one, I want the nitrogen tank expansion. The venting, actually, there isn't much of a difference. have to circle back to, but when it comes to the basics, this is basically it right there. See the bar that goes up? That's the one where you want it to take a longer time to go up on. So the heat resistance is actually improved to a degree. Oh, you broke it? How'd you break it? Electronically or the frame of it? Because if you broke the frame of it, that is an easy fix. Just find some Bondic glue. The one that you use the UV on, that's probably the best thing that'll reinforce it. Or hot glue. You can find a way to reinforce the inside if you broke the frame of it. If it's electronic, then... Oh, the clip? I'm not that worried about the clip. I took my clip off. I just have it in a holster. And, I know I'm getting a 3D printer.
Another minion down! Are we keeping score? If I'm being
welcome to the party, pal!
Time to do some fishing. Oh, he's mad. He wants to yell at me, Ma. Laboratory. Yeah, if you broke the clip, that's the one thing that I would replace with a V-hook if you have someone who can 3D print for you, or if you can find someone, or Dixie Cup, even the clip. But I have my truck.
Captured, rift's closed. You love to see it.
You want to be on the move when you're that ghost. So, is it like the clip, the circular clip that goes on the back of the PKE? I just remove that. And if you can open it up, I would just fill it in with some sort of glue. And find a way to put it in a holster on your belt. That's what I would do for a PKE, honestly. Because mine was a spirit or HalloweenCostumes.com one. And the first thing I did in my PKE, I removed the clip. I removed it because I'm like, eek, that's tacky as heck. So I just removed it, filled it in with hot glue. A glue gun, and yeah, painted it and, you know, gave it the blue tinge. Well, that's cool. Like, from the 35th anniversary lanyard, or just a lanyard from one of the Ghostbuster Days events, or just a Ghostbuster lanyard, period.
Remember, you're a Ghostbuster now.
Out of the way! These ghosts aren't gonna trap themselves!
Nice. Very, very nice. I'm just getting used to the world. The artifacts are in this one, not the Friday Night at Freddy one. Oh, artifact. So there has to be one in the pizzeria on the first level by the chairs or tables, or on the second level somewhere. comedy club.
You should check it out.
Stay cool.
Drugs free flowing around. Oh, this is the best.
Got the ghost.
My guess is go to pizzeria. That's probably where the other one is.
It's not over until every last one is closed.
I bet this is the most excitement you've had all day.
It's gonna pop up anywhere now. Boys and girls, nice throw, nice toss, good.
Again,
good job.
We saw. We
nice toss. Too
ass.
Bad it destroyed your trap though. Oh, that was nice. Yeah, I tried finding them. I actually have a old lanyard that is a flame one that I use for putting on my belt, so I can clip it to my Neutrona one. I have to fix my Neutrona one because the thing come off the banjo, so I have to redrill the banjo because every time I do this, I think it just jostles it loose, and this one's starting to come loose too, so when I do that, and I just hit the, you know, button on the solder sucker here, it goes like that, and every time it comes like that, it wiggles it loose, so it quite literally broke right off because I think of the back and forth of it. So, eh. One of the cheap ways of fixing things and doing things is a solder sucker for your Neutrona 1 barrel extender.
You've got this.
And I was quite surprised with the results. And I use a lot of recycled plastic to make the barrel handle too. I guess I should be scanning for my PKE, huh?
No problem.
Good catch.
Scaring everyone away.
All right. Leave the lost cause to the bots because it's in the lobby hallway. And I'm taking a look at it, keeping an eye on it. Oh, they seem to be
only one rift stands
fairly
in your
good.
Way. Destroy it.
All right, heading to the other lobby rift.
Oof.
upstairs, Great Hall. Lobby, dining, whatever you want to call it. Oh, just a stretch. Found him. He's a box in the guest hall room, hallway second floor.
Get it together!
Bumble.
This ain't trap!
Rick sealed, ghost congealed. All in all, a solid day's work.
Anyway, if anyone wants to listen to the Hulse Ghostbusters mashup I did the other day, here you go.
Yeah. Yeah.
Love it, man. With no time to stall, you call the Ghostbusters. Ghostbusters.
Why is she using the extreme Ghostbusters to be in with the real Ghostbusters program? Why? Why are you using the real Ghostbusters to extreme Ghostbusters to be in with the real Ghostbusters to go down back in truck?
Because I'm crazy. Oh, there's the, there it is.
You could have at least recolored it to make it look like the real Ghostbusters. Also, if you see the many minions, send them my way. I needed to get the extreme Ghostbusters TV in here.
Sorry, say that again.
If you see any many minions, send them my way. I need them for the extreme Ghostbusters.
Alrighty. Honestly, the best way of doing that is private matches if you really need the minions, because sometimes they expand Alright. I know that's easy enough to do.
No, I lost my different ghost that helped me out, so. Lost my different ghost that helped me out, and helped me with the thing. He only got me to 30 instead of 50.
Oh. Well.
You're almost there. Destroy the final two and end this.
Considering it's Ghostbusters.
Oh, I know.
Apart from Slimer and the real Ghostbusters on the extreme.
Well, I like the extreme ghosts and Ghostbusters because they're a lot more realistic and scarier, in my opinion.
You know, you're right here.
But. With Frozen Empire, it's tough to say what roots are going to be going on.
Well, I'm barely surprised in the Frozen Empire trailer anyway.
Well, do you know TikTok Ghostbuster on TikTok? Well, he said that it could be linked to Gozer.
I'm talking fully formed psychokinetic.
Like one of the lieutenants or one of the family members, because there are family members of Gozers.
Do you know
not.
Anything about fending off
they keep
paranormal
the
entities?
Storyline over and over again. They're
well, that storyline is the IDW comic storyline. Paranormal occurrence.
Do you mean a ghost?
All right, showers. Yeah, showers.
He's in the showers.
All right, here's your minions. Spawn minions. Get your minions.
The ghost over here.
He's got one more minion over here, buddy.
Where do you get the root job, Splinter? Like, how do you get the recharge quicker for the fucking PKA?
Nice work, but don't forget about the rifts.
Let's see.
That's where the ghosts manifest.
I'd have to go to the gear cart for that one. Just give me a second. I'm gonna go back to the gear cart and I'll tell you what I got, cause I have it on a pretty good setup.
Yeah, I'll come with you.
Ghost detection and rift detection is actually quite high. I don't trust
this place. Jesus Christ. I mean, well, I've been trying to find YouTube videos that tell me the best things for the PKA meter, but I never come close.
Well, there's another player earlier who just started the game, and I told him that I'd be posting a video later. So I have extended arms, grip tape handle, and detection amplifier.
Hold on. You have extended arms, grip tape handle, and what?
Detection amplifier.
Yeah, I've got all of them equipped, and yet it's still slow.
It's fast for me, but then again, some of the things is the recharge. And if you want to do your battery for the trap, large capacity battery is your best bet. The extended cable, the supercharger, and the skid stop is what I got.
Okay.
If you want to do a real decent pull strength. Oh, he already caught the ghost. Never mind. And with the Proton Pack and Neutrono Wands, you want to get a high heat resistance. Because you could sit on rest for the entire duration without even having to worry about venting.
Sweet. Apparently you can unlock the Golden Proton Pack style, but I don't know how to.
The Golden? Oh, just do the Tint one. Do the Tint. Unlock for research. That's how you can do the golden one.
I heard it research.
It is easy enough to do. It just takes forever. Takes forever to do.
Doesn't it like reset all of your progress on your proton packs?
So tint is your part of your cosmetic. So even if you reset your tenure, you still keep it.
Show them how we do things downtown.
So anything that's literally a cosmetic, it you keep it after you reset your tenure. It's
everywhere. Oh, thanks.
The only thing it's good for is XP, basically.
That's on that you're talking about tenure is only good for XP, basically.
Tenure you get cosmetic rewards for. If you reset your tenure to like tenure to a higher level, you keep them. So if you do research contracts, etc., those are just basically useful for XP. In my opinion.
Right, I get it.
Oh God.
Picking up something.
Oh my God, I heard a pop.
Right here. What? Quite close.
Beyond the door.
Yeah, if you want, you can follow me on YouTube. I'm going to be doing a tutorial video on the perfect. It's the same as my name.
Silent.
Spanky, yeah. 84 is my exact channel, so I'll be posting a tutorial video.
Spanky 84.
Yep. I'll be posting a tutorial video how to do your setup. To tweak it in a specific sense where you can hold 84. Your own. Yeah. And the best part about that is if you're venting your proton pack and you do your PKE for some reason, it resets it.
You're the one with the 13 subscribers.
No, I have 50 something subscribers.
Coming back.
Let me double check.
Are you picking up stuff?
I am the one that looks like Moogly getting caught by a immune on trap.
Rip down. Keep up the good work.
Yep. Yep. And when I have my videos, the lives are automatically updated on VOD. But no, I did
put... You're live right now.
I am live right now.
It's like really no way.
Oh, I know. It has a 10-second delay. I think it's an OBS setting. That's to help with the buffering and the CPU load.
Maybe I should... Well, as long as I get some good loadouts, I'm happy.
All right. I'll do the thrower, you do the trap. So he's gonna go right.
Missed the trap.
I always miss the trap, my friend. Sometimes you think you can get it in a clearing, you can't.
Trap's up!
I go. I don't go.
Ghost over there!
Trap. Get him. There you go. Honestly, you want to do the minions? That's the fastest way to do it.
The size of the Chrysler building over here!
Oh, he won't be anywhere near. That's just to distract us. Go back up.
Bright Nights at Freddy's. Hey.
Yeah, this is supposed to be homage to it.
This looks interesting.
Yep, found a rock.
Time. Here, watch this trick. Hey, Ghosty.
You can get on the roof.
Oh, I got him. You got the rift, I got him. I'd run. Run, boy, run.
Traps away!
Run, boy, run!
No, please!
Ghost!
Need a minute to cool down.
Are you just coming to you?
You do not get used to that.
Throw the trap.
What the hell's going on out there? You're about to be toast.
Judging by the numbers, that place is at least 50% haunted.
Hey, that's a pretty good job, though.
Also, rule one, never go ghostbusting on your own. Egon broke that in the last film.
Oh, yeah, but you know me. I'm not afraid to go it alone.
No, Egon said in the Extreme Ghostbusters, I think second episode, never go ghostbusting on your own. Then in the last film, he did, didn't he?
Yeah. Oh no, I'm pretty sure in the first episode when he tried getting the ghost on his own.
The ghost are taking over the place. So. Get things under control.
Drop him.
And
I can throw
fast.
Down the drop. Never mind. Drop it. Let's get this.
How do you avoid combustion?
Oh my god, I heard it.
Get out of the way, ghost.
Got
him.
Not for long.
Hold on, trap battery's gotta recharge!
Nice save.
Little minions.
That one!
There!
Float! Over there!
Nothing in there. All you need is extended cable.
Deploying trap! Stand back!
Like the termites of the spectral world.
All right, well, you can go after that. I'll go after the catalyst. Oh crap! wasn't able to save it.
No!
Trap incoming!
Looking incoming!
Now let's bust that ghost quickly.
Alright, let's go. Let's do it.
That's okay.
You can grab
lock
our
him down,
dropper.
Trap him and end this.
Got one!
Mostly 50 now.
Alright.
Robber. She's got the shield.
Punk away!
He's going in the laser tag galley.
Are we keeping score? No miss.
Oh, he's all over the place, this one.
Ghost got the better of
you.
Report back to the firehouse.
Well, you have to use that ghost really quick, because he's an endurance ghost.
Yeah. I think class 6, puppy.
But that's not my favorite skin. Or favorite class. I don't like the shield and I don't like the lance ability. I like the one where you can do
me
the ground laser.
I would go for Slimer any day.
I tried Slimer. He was okay. I like the first one, literally the first ghost. Blippy, yeah. Blinky, whatever it's called.
He's actually got quite good powers.
Well, I notice a lot of higher tier players use him. In all honesty. Now I gotta get a video edited for those who need the assistance in order how to get ghosts caught. So I think that'll be a later in the day kind of thing in ordeal. I do.
It's like a lady stuck on a stairwell.
Well, I'm interested to see if they're going to be pushing out any more DLC. To mirror Frozen Empire, I think.
Stay focused and you'll be fine.
Alright.
Check this out.
He's detonating them already. Interesting concept. Not sure if there is in that, or
it may be down below.
Well,
no, please up it. It's yes, this.
Back's hot!
No, that? This is where he was.
That's a good high school.
Wait, did he eyeballs count?
Oh, he's a watcher ghost. Oh!
Okay, do the eyeballs count another as minions?
No, they're just projectiles, I think.
You're not gonna let us go. Ghost, who are you? Nice. You're a 5 feet.
What the?
Sounds good.
Getting ready.
Whoa,
over here.
Look over here! I should have stayed with the group. Help is on the way!
I've got 40 minions killed. Need to say about null and make.
Oh, you'll be fine.
Oh god, I wish I had that.
What, the VAT?
This looks interesting.
Yeah, the little grappler thing. I've got these bit ghost goggles.
If you can, you know, improve your PKE to what I suggested earlier, you don't need the ecto goggles.
No.
Yeah, really. Because it illuminates where the rifts are, even when they hide it from the artifact. It gives it like an aura. He's an Egyptian.
The ghost is scaring everyone away!
To be honest, the ghost goggles are barely got any use in my opinion.
Beginning they're fine, but...
It's over here!
Yeah.
Oh my
Give me his
God.
Minions. Make sure he drops minions. It's all good. Yeah, that's funny, good man.
Sorry, I got a couple.
Nah, it's okay.
I know where he's hiding.
Come and see this!
Third trap back up.
Come on,
Heather.
Give me spotted!
Get ready!
The ghost may be
hey,
captured, but you've
something.
Got ribs to take out if we're going to bust this.
That was in the cafe direction.
There's paranormal activity everywhere. God, you need to subdue it.
Oh, you're eating pizza right now?
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh my God.
Oh, there's minions right here.
There's a little guy over there.
Oh, pack's about to overheat.
I love little minions.
It's over here. They're panicking.
Hey, look over here.
Trap. Throw it.
And we lost it.
All that waste of time and effort. He gone back up second level. I think he's back in the lobby.
Please say you're gonna help us.
Oh, he's in the second level.
You're blowing the trap!
Let's dance.
Ghost over there!
Let's dance, Oogly Boogly. That was
Come
over
look
there.
At this.
In the dino exhibit. Dino exhibit to the right.
Are you picking up stuff? Because I sure am.
You guys getting any readings?
Nope.
Alrighty. Oh, I'm getting a reading in a cult.
Come and see this!
Now, Egyptian.
Look alive! You're letting the apparitions run the place.
It's not easy, but it ain't that hard. The wet, I can handle. But the cold?
Overheating!
It doesn't have to
Need
be so
cool
cold!
My incoming! Incoming!
I was thinking about making Rookie from the Ghostbusters the video.
Gee, ghost over there!
Well, the replicating the proton pack will require a lot of money to do that.
Ghost over there!
Let's go!
Clear the room!
Ghost captured. Rift's closed. You love to see it.
GG, guys. Pulling that ghost off can be a little hard. I've seen someone who did it flawlessly. And that's with level fives.
I just wish if anyone was the ghost, they would just let me kill their minions. I need it for the quest.
Yeah, on my YouTube channel, I found something on archive.org where we can just put it right back there again. It's basically a reconstruction thing. I'll tell the guy there because I'm sure they'd be interested.
I found where the ghost was hiding. He's in the bar. It let me see where he was.
Ah.
Every time it just gives me a little sneak peek of where the ghost is. He's in the
Remember,
bar at the very
you're
back.
A Ghostbuster now. Give him hell.
Oh, the coffee shop
or
whatever
you call it. Probably the bravest person here.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's so
Well, that's where they usually hide by default. Or start by default. But no, what I was... Oh, you ran right by an artifact, my friend.
Rift spotted! And it's a doozy! Pack's cooking! I need to cool off! Here we go! Can't hold on much longer!
This is
nothing but your run-of-the-mill, everyday supernatural occurrence.
Nice work! But don't forget about the rift. That's where the ghost manifests.
Yeah, that would be tricky.
Destroy it!
Yeah, but you gotta give me props.
Yep.
We're beyond and over.
Any spookies? What?
Clear the area, folks!
There's usually a rift in here.
And if you usually check the left side or the right side of the theater entrance, there's usually a rift hiding in this area. He's a cart, by the way.
No! Traps going out! I found him! Blast it! Help is on the way! Ghost, over there!
Give me a minute while my trap recharges!
God damn.
Ow!
I smacked him!
Trap is coming!
Area, folks.
Someone get a trap out!
Be careful!
No, please! Busted!
Don't worry about a thing. We'll have this wrapped up in... Trust me, we've seen a lot. I'm talking fully formed psychokinetic entity.
What?
This place gives me...
Up above. Up above.
Here we go!
Time to get
you.
Uh-oh, that's another civilian gone!
I wonder where he is. No, that's just a curse thing, isn't it? Isn't it?
Trapped up!
Oh, he's gone second level stairwell.
Come look at this. Ow!
He's in the front lobby area.
Goodbye, okay. The way.
Look over here. And minion destroyed.
What?
Above. Yep.
I can see you're scared.
He's up above on the
other
side.
Check this out.
I'm running out of stamina.
Go! Over there!
Trapping coming!
I can't believe that actually worked!
This thing's like a fucking bronco! I need a trap!
Ghost captured, rift closed. You love to see it.
Good toss.
All in a day's work.
Oh yeah.
But if we don't get that 5,000, we can just put it right back in there. Then again, we did cause a lot of property damage. We'll be lucky if we get 5,000.
I think on that legendary, if you do that one, it's 2 million in damage. That was easy to do. You can get at least 300,000 in the museum easily.
God damn!
You just have to destroy all the glass and all the displays. Boo, yeah. Oh, I forgot to turn on me magic doohickeys. Oops. Yeah. And then I just do this. There we go.
God damn, that I've got way too much pizza. I'm trying to play my way through a cornfield.
Ooh, that's an interesting thing. Why's
that guy look
the...
Mexican at the
good luck out
right?
there.
I don't know.
We got the Mexican Ghostbuster.
Well, they do have ethnic voice actors that, you know, have done this game. They did pretty good voice acting job of it, too, so. Oh, artifact right there.
Come and see this.
The hardest ones to find is a stupid book.
Almost cooked my proton pack.
Goose coming our way. Get ready.
You know what they say about fear? It's just false evidence appearing real.
Thanks for getting up today.
Okay. Better late than never, right?
Watch yourself.
Hey, the goose.
Destroy the final two and end this.
Alright, the other one's either in the second level or somewhere in the disco and also downstairs.
Wouldn't it be fun for the
fully formed psychokinetic engine?
Wouldn't it be fun for an update? We get the next staple.
Nothing to see here. Just standard ectoplasmic exosystem.
That would actually be fun.
Thanks for getting
getting covered in the marshmallow.
Whoops.
Don't
go. They can send me the bill.
Hey, hold on. We need to bust the moon real quick.
Check
whoa,
that area.
Look
over
here!
There.
I got it. Check that area.
It's tampered with my pack!
Yeah. I'm feeling pretty scared right now.
Dying, falling for it.
What?
Prep going out!
No!
Yikes. Stay with the
get him in my trap! Get him in my trap! You can do it! I have faith in you.
Oh. If it weren't for me, I'd still be lying there.
We'll get the gun. I'm fine.
Ow!
Alright, I'm gonna go to the rift, because that's chances of where he's going. Yep.
Deploying the trap!
Something's wrong with my car!
I found them!
Scream out! Let's go!
One just left, and with them are 5-star
recruits. Get ready. Get your pop.
Do it! Interesting.
Nope.
He could be blocking paths, so keep an eye out.
I bet this is the most excitement you've had all day.
How was I
supposed
to know?
He's in the comedy club. He's in the comedy club.
If you ever need an editor, your videos are no idea.
Trap is coming.
No.
Sorry.
No, it's okay.
No opinions.
Of course, I have it.
Keep it score.
Also, I just need to
check this out.
Hey, hey, slow down.
He's upstairs, Pizza Tyler.
Go spot it.
No!
Hold up!
Come look at this.
Get out of this, bud.
I found him!
Throw it on the stairs, throw it on the stairs, throw it on the stairs. Get in there.
Wiggle.
Next rule for me.
We came, we saw.
We saw.
We kicked its ass.
One problem I have from this game is that it's taking away the living quarters in the firehouse.
Yeah. I can see that.
Makes no sense.
Ooh, I got 3 levels in that one. Nice.
I never got any levels. Yeah.
No, if you want to get the, cosmetics for the suits and what have you, that's how you get up to 10-year. I seem to be behind in my DLC tenure anyway. I wonder if there's a statistic to how many ghosts I caught over the course of my career as a Ghostbuster. We'll see. Uh-oh. I feel bad now. Ooh.
Hurry! The place won't haunt itself. Once more!
This is officially
now.
Leave me alone!
Working. Keep going. Rift destroyed. Best not let them get near those other two.
I see it! Help me! Captain Sabotage!
yours, Ghosty. I'm talking about the rift.
Trap incoming. Float over there.
Boopo.
Had a bit of fun, didn't we?
I go.
God damn, that was a good ass move for me.
Well, I try.
We're gonna be legends. Gonna get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary.
Always be a legend.
Begins now.
Oh, last scene.
I'll take that.
Debris, right over there. Need a minute to cool down.
All the way.
think this has any value?
Gotta do something!
Deploying trap. Stand back.
Yowzer!
Who's there?
Annoying little twerps. Check this out.
Am I just a dream? What was that?
Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
I'm slimed. I'll hold on to this.
Oh my god, I heard a pop.
Something's off.
Why?
I could have sworn that thing was possessed. Come and see this.
If that rift moves, we'll have to start all over.
Oh, here we go! It got me! Bad! Ow!
Hello?
Help!
Trust me, we've seen a lot worse. I'm talking fully formed psychokinetic entities.
Do you mean you're gonna be fine?
Watch out! That place is getting more haunted by the minute.
Maybe I should hold on to this.
Out if we're going to bust this thing.
Here it is!
Oh, saved by the decor.
I found him!
Dirt trap, mine's done.
Rifts sealed, ghosts congealed. All in all, a solid day's work.
GG, gents. And Ghost. So, I leveled up a little bit. Oh, sweet, sweet, sweet. Alright, recoil control, range, tether health, heat resistance, sidewinder, stream control, tether creation, movement speed. That's fine. Getting things up is kind of more important. All right, so yes. Overheat cooldown, heat resistance, damage output, which change once I level it up later on anyhow. Yeah, that decreases my rift, and that's the only thing. But no, I'm not gonna worry about those things. Well, the one thing I did say I was gonna do was change. Let's go to tents. You have that 68 black color. Get out of that. Come on. Escape, escape, escape. Trap. Set your containment grid. Entry. Trap is green. Light is green. Trap is clean. I mean, even though that has an update to it. Imagine that's like a automatic failsafe. Because I do recall in the video game that Winston says something about setting it up to the gas grid for the power going out multiple times or something in that regard, so that it goes to a gas generator, I guess. I mean, that would make sense, otherwise there'd be a perpetual motion device. I should be posting more, but yeah. Alright. We're down to...
Shut up, dude.
Got the ghost. Now tackle those remaining rifts so he can't come back.
Part of the job.
No.
Where did everyone go?
I can't believe that actually worked.
God, I heard a pop.
Not the slime.
this ghost is given our... They don't have guests. I don't know about that. This isn't the Titanic, though. Wow. This one's really spamming that stupid ability.
It's on my head.
Ah, you'll be fine. Alright, it's upstairs on the right side.
Shut up and keep moving.
Come on, Ghost, where are you? Pop your head out for a second.
Pack it up. Ghost endurance is no match for the living.
That stinks.
Oh, boy. Yeah. Well, actually, once a kid totally touched grass after I kicked their asses, too. That was a fun day.
Good. Oh, that was a good round.
Good round, we lost. How was that a good round, we lost?
Mm-hmm. Did lose.
You got no traps, so how could that be a good round? Seriously. How could that be a good round? Yeah, the one thing I don't like when I play video games, online multiplayer video games, is playing with kids. Don't get me wrong, some kids are great, but ones obnoxious like that don't deserve to play video games if they speak like that to people. That's just my opinion. Some parents just let kids run willy-nilly. That kid's running willy-nilly.
Your assignment begins now.
Everybody, get the kid. Get the kid, everybody.
I'm above you. Above you. I'm below you.
Who's that?
I'm below you.
Watch yourself.
Cause mayhem. Get the kid. Everybody show no mercy.
I'm above you. Above you. Above you. Above you.
You're lucky. I usually don't get out of bed for anything less than a class 4 haunting.
Above you. Above you. Above you. Above you.
Oh, you're hacking. Lovely.
Oh no, you're a security camera. I lied to you. Because the last time I did that, I glitched the thing. I put it in a file. And teleported me into the outside the map.
But don't forget about the rifts. That's where the ghosts manifest.
You just admitted exploiting, buddy.
Ow!
I
Yeah, don't go after us, just go after the kid. This is pretty funny. Oh, Riff right here.
Someone get a trap out!
So was that a good game?
Yeah, it was. But you caught me 3 times, you little.
Oh, I didn't catch you 3 times. I only got you once. The other guy with the glasses got you.
You guys cheated.
No.
I'm gonna be a Ghostbuster this time.
Two Prestige 5s cheated.
I'm not supposed to do this.
As innocent as a kid is, he has a heart of gold. And he's naive. No. They didn't cheat. By no means of a stretch did they cheat. That kid's running his mouth. That's just all it is. Running his mouth. Nothing more, nothing less.
Show them how we do things downtown.
All in all, you're holding up great.
I don't
know. You're barely breaking up weather vaulting on yourself.
There has to be a rift in this area somewhere. Well, that explains it.
Trap's gonna recharge.
Come here, bad boy. Oh. I see how it goes.
make it count.
Man, that ghost really kicked butt.
Somebody hit it on my head. Get it off.
There's paranormal activity everywhere. You need to subdue it. He's in the guest rooms side.
I stunned it!
Good job.
Ghost captured, rifts closed. You love to see it.
a ghost.
As good as kids are.